What is up, everyone? Welcome to another episode of Mitchey Games here. And I'm gonna say sorry really quick here. I'm kind of gonna be a little energy today. I had it very exhausting today. Because also today I have to record, so apologies are in order, but that's how it goes. Hey, how's it going? Hello. Alright. No one else is here right now. And we got couple of offense already. I will support then. Or a defense. Kind of a tanky guy. There we go. Let's see. I just want to make sure this is going to be right. Yeah, I'm just best with Reinhardt in this map here. But I did refereeing stuff today, so I refuse to say hockey, so I like doing that. Hope to do more things in the future with that. So I'm excited for that, getting that season started. It'll be interesting to see how I handle doing YouTube and all that jazz, because and that was, why are our mercies just jump in there? Okay. Whew! I can hook it. Nice. I don't know why our mercy jumped in. I don't like that. Well. But, so I will be busy for the next couple days. Or I'll be not busy. I'm done now, but. Come on, guys, come on, guys, come on, guys, help me capture it. I'm backing the fuck up, and I'm out. Alright, that's not working, and I'm going Lucio. I'm gonna see if I can push. If I can push people out and around, that might be more beneficial to me. Got Junkrat. Nice. And me. And me. And me. Cause fuck me. Alright, let's get back in there. Nice. Come on. Come on, get back in there. Okay, we're good. Okay. Whew. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, can we get it? 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 Come on, guys. At least get the first one. Nice. Up the tempo. Nice job, guys. Nice job. Alright. Oh, but seriously, though, this week has been rough. And I am just exhausted, but hopefully we can get some stuff going. Okay, we're good. Ha! Damn it. Okay, we're good. We'll just have to come back and get him. Hey, nice. At least got points for that. Alright, here we go, boys. Couple people on fire, that's not bad. I'm getting there. I think we kind of need to do a double heal on this team. I think we kind of need it. Where's he at? Where's he at? We're good? Alright. Nice. I think we got it. Yeah! Oh my god, that's one of the few times I've gotten from 99 down to win it. That was beautiful. That was a beautiful one. That's just first one. Got two more to go. So this will be an exciting game for you guys. Bam! Okay. So, ready to go here. Let's get ready. So, a little bit about what I kind of do as far as outside of YouTube here. I referee as part of USA Hockey. I'm considered an independent contractor of sorts. But I basically do refereeing. Teach little kids. What it means to play the game. And what it means to kind of learn from it. Woo! Okay. God damn it, Junkrat got me. So, I referee little kids up through high school. I've done some club hockey stuff as well, so it's pretty fun. I really like doing it, and it helps me keep connected to the sport. It really does, and it's something that I enjoy doing. Partly because I like having some fun and being part of the sport. So we'll see how it goes. Alright, good, good, good. We got it. Alright. So only 50% loss there. Alright. Oh, are you kidding me? They didn't consider me on the next level. I'm actually kind of surprised. So anyways, I've been doing it actually for about 11 years now. I'm going to my 12th season of refereeing, I think. It's 11 or 12. I know I hit my 11 a while back. So... What? I lose my defense on that? Oh. I lost words there. Anyways, so I've done it for years now. Hoping to do some more high school stuff just because. It's something I haven't done in a while. I'm excited for this upcoming season, just because there's gonna be a lot more things to kind of look out for, and I'm really wanting to grow as an official. So, but I used to play high school hockey. Wasn't very good at it. But I've always had fun doing it. Woo! Got him. Nice, got it. 2-0, guys. Oh god, so I'm exhausted from waking up, going to the gym, driving an hour, sitting for like 2, skating a little bit, and then come back after an hour. So I have not a lot of energy, but gotta do what gotta do for love of YouTube. So last one here, and this one's the hole in the middle style, so this should be very interesting. Hopefully it doesn't take this one too long. I'm excited though. I am so excited. When I'm tired, I get more loopy, and when I get more loopy, I get more weird. Maybe that's what I need to do, is just record on loopy. Maybe that'll work better next time. but yeah, so that's kind of me. I like to do a lot of hockey stuff. I like to stay involved. Not planning on being a coach anytime soon. That's just me and my style. I'm just not a very coach-heavy guy. Okay, they are just ready for that one. Why do we have a Symmetra on our team? What is the point of Symmetra right now? Oh no, it's on their team. Why do they have a Symmetra? That's a good random ass question, actually. Oh, come on. I would have gotten away with it, too, if it wasn't for that melon junk rat. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. You feel that? I need to get in there. Damn! I don't know. This one's we're having some troubles with, I can tell already. Ooh, you hear that? We're having troubles with this map, I could tell our team is. We gotta avoid going up the middle. Let's get patched up. I tried to heal myself, I couldn't do it. I could not battle Zenyatta very well. I don't know why. Never been much of a good Zenyatta defender. Or against him, yeah. Yeah. So, I mean, we won't get this map again unless we hit match 5. So we got a good shot. We'll see, though. It'll be interesting. I will say this, though. It's going to take a little bit of a miracle work. I know we're off 2-1, but we're kind of not playing very well. So we will see. But I'm excited. Come on, guys. Come on, get excited. On, go. You feel that? All right, we're gonna get in there. Start pushing. Motherfucker. He didn't hook me. Well, he hooked me, but he still fell. It was nice. The wall caught me. So I'm excited. That's good. Come on, guys. That's a good capture. I love that. You get rid of Rohawk. He's half the problem right there. So we go back here. Oh, what the hell? Let's get you healed up. Okay, I am glitching. Tab it. Roadhog is just on. He's on his point today. He's on his game. He's not fire, but he's on his game. Get back out there. See if I can help my team at all. Two down. Oh, two. Okay. We're okay. Oh, fuck it. They're all gone. Let's get them off our objective. Yeah, wait for them to all come back here. Securing the objective. Time to accelerate. All right, we're good now here. Seems like we're doing okay. Come on. Nice. Then push him off, we'll kill them. Oh, turn it up. Oh, let's break it. Push off. Ooh, 2-for-1. Oh. Let's see. Bronze is silver. I am loving this right now. Heroes never. Ooh, nice. Good job. Good job, Mercy. Holy shit. Nice one on her part. Damn. Could have lost that one. Wow. So there goes Mercy for you. I don't endorse anything, just I drink shit. So, let's see this play the game. Two. Got me for 3 and 4. That's. Yeah. Kind of separated, but bad to good. Give it to the heels. Really, guys? Come on. Boo. Anyways, if you did like the videos, please do slap a like on them. I really do appreciate it. If you want to see more great content, please do subscribe today. 3 bronze, silver, first win of the day. I'm happy. I got some competitive points. I'm back up a little bit. I was playing quite a bit this weekend, got up to 21.59, And I dropped out a bit because some bad games. So, as always, keep on gaming, keep on having fun, let's play, and don't forget to subscribe, guys. Love you.